Hello, I'm the Reverend Paul Aiello, the interim minister here at the North Hills Community Baptist Church. Tomorrow we'll be looking at the theme of Jesus when he says, "I am the good shepherd." That comes from John chapter 10, verses 10 through 18. We're going to look and see what that means in terms of how the shepherd related to the sheep and what that means for us today. I hope you can join us tomorrow in person, and if not, then join us online. Thank you.